You're gonna sell millions. Sure. You're gonna buy me a house.
That's fair.
We're gonna be everywhere.
You are listening to the first episode of Black Canadians in Hip Hop Who Have Changed the World.
Today, Aubrey Graham, better known as Drake.
Can you do something for me? Can you hit a little rich ex for me?
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm a night out, it's a different mode. I'ma have to make a baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big.
Drake was born in Toronto, Ontario, to a mixed family with his father, who was a drummer, being black, and his mother, white.
Drake's childhood was not all sunshine and rainbows, with his father being in and out of prison a lot during his childhood.
Growing up in Toronto, Drake felt a deep connection in his city.
He began his career as a child actor in the show Degrassi, The New Generation at age 15. While on this show, his musical endeavors began, releasing his mixtape Room for Improvement. Drake has released 7 albums since then, and every single one have topped the Billboard charts. Drake has also been credited with the popularization of modern R&B music.
Drake has worked with the famous rapper 21 Savage on their collab album named Her Loss.
Drake has also collabed with many other artists consisting of SZA, Rihanna, and many more. Drake has been involved in a few scandals lately, causing uproar on social media.
Drake has grown to be a very popular artist to young audiences, particularly Gen Z. Drake's most recent album, For All the Dogs, has been viral on social media.
Drake remains one of the most important figures in modern hip-hop and R&B.
Drake is now settled in Toronto with his son Adonis and regularly goes on a tour. Currently, he is in the It's All a Blur tour with J. Cole. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and we'll see you next time on episode 2 of Black Canadians in Hip-Hop Who Have Changed the World.
Bust down a jubilee, I swatted and made you go factory. When you put some pain in me, I wanna get back to the major league. She wanna grab on the throttle, I wanna get back in the driver's seat. That business, let's check on your car and you got it and drove it to me. Ask me if I could've treated you better, but no.